Looks like my neighbor's leaving. Man, that's a tight spot. He's gonna have to ask that guy to move his truck. No way he can get around that truck there. Yeah, he's doing the backup forward kind of thing. I should go out and help this guy. Oh, no, never mind, his wife's helping him. Well, I'm leaving the KOA here. I'm just here one night. I'm gonna head over to the beach. South Padre Island beach. I'm gonna camp there one night, $12. Can't beat that. And then I'm heading west to New Mexico along the southern border of Texas. So it rained a little bit tonight, but it's sunny and warm now. Cleaned all the comforters. As you can see, they're all hanging up. We got good clean laundry facilities at this KOA. KOA, Padre Island, South Padre Island. Okay, I'm gonna hook up my electrical and unhook my water and get on the road. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into today. So I'm just here at a printer's on South Padre Island. Gonna have some lunch. I gave him my logo, told him what I want on it, and he's gonna come up with a business card for me. Some of his cards are pretty cool, so. I'm making sandwiches. Who likes salmon? Bread, obviously, and pickles for lunch, and tea. Where's my tea? Oh, it's over here. So, let's see what he does. $20 for 100 cards, and he can get them printed today for me. It's not bad, so. I ran out of stickers, and I got nothing to give now to anybody, and I can't wait for stickers to be shipped and picked up and all that kind of stuff, so. I just hand out business cards. Apparently, people like them better. Let's eat! So I just came back into the printing place here. Got my business cards made. Boondocking with the Boomer. That's not French. The gentleman here, Adrian, he just want to be on camera, that's fine. His company's name is?
Toucan Graphics.
There we go, in South Padre Island. So if you need some really cool business cards, he did a great job on this. Come see Adrian. And I'll put the link to his business down in at the bottom. But time to go to the beach. It's a nice day now, sun's out, so. And I bought a new shirt. South Padre Island shirt. One in Italy. Italy? No, Rome. Go to the beach here. Except the guy said it was tide coming in, but the wind's really strong, but I just checked the wind weather for the next few hours. It's getting a kilometer and kilometer less windier for the next, I don't know, 8 hours. So the wind will die down, that means the... But I had to park this way. I couldn't park like that car up there because I was sticking out too far. And I was close to the ocean down there too. That was scary, man. I thought I was gonna get stuck there a couple of times, but this is pretty hard surface like it is at Sobel Beach. So it should be okay. Unless a hurricane comes by. And I'm hoping that doesn't happen. I had to back off the beach about 1,000 feet. I was parking parallel and the water was just coming in too much, and I just checked the website and it's at high tide. High tide is not now. This guy said, oh, the high tide is now. It's not, it's at 5:30, it's 2 more hours. That water's gonna come in more in the next 2 hours. So I just parked here in the entrance. They're probably gonna tell me to move. If they tell me to move and go on the beach, I'm just gonna leave. There's a Cracker Barrel half an hour away from here and I'll stay there tonight. Because I am not getting stuck on the beach with the motorhome. Maybe $200-$300 to get towed out of here, if I had to get towed. So I'll just wait a couple hours till the wind dies down as well and see how it goes then. But then they said the next tide is at 5 a.m. in the morning for the next high, and I won't be up that early. That's the other problem, so. Well, the beach is a bust. It's a darn shame. I like camping at the beach. Hopefully I'll find some free camping or cheap camping when I get to California. That's where I'm headed soon. So I'm staying here in South Padre Island at Tom and Jerry's. It's a beach bar. They serve hamburgers and stuff like that. It's not in Harvest Hills, but they never got back to me, and I tried to contact them 3 times, but I might wear my glasses. So that's where I'm headed now. I'm not gonna go to the Cracker Barrel because the Tom and Jerry's, it's just down the street, 5 minutes. I'm gonna go ask if I can get my money back. I paid $12 for nothing. But I took a walk down the beach and the water's coming in. I can't park there. There's no way. And it's not even the high tide yet. It's another hour away. Right? Yeah. Another hour away. So, Tom and Jerry's it is. Woohoo! I wonder what I'll have for dinner. Let's try the meatloaf. Hopefully it's better than Cracker Barrel. Sorry, Cracker Barrel. Tom and Jerry's Bar and Grill was delicious. Good hamburger. Good gravy for the French fries. So if you're ever in South Padre Island, check out Tom and Jerry's Bar and Grill. It's just at the end of the main lane. Well, about halfway through the main lane. Through all the stores and restaurants and all that. And it's right there. You can't miss it. Neon lights all along the side of the building. It's funny because I just got the my new business cards straight down the road there. That was pretty cool. I'm full. What time is it? 7:30? No. What time is it? It's 5:30. I eat early. Well, not really. I eat early for the people that, in this time zone, but I eat 6:30 in my time zone, Eastern. So I'm going to go for a walk, try to burn this hamburger off. I had soup I was going to make, but I decided to buy a hamburger because they let me stay overnight here. They're a Harvest host that I couldn't get through to them. What date is it? It's February the 10th, Friday. And tomorrow I start heading west. All along the Mexican, Texan and New Mexican border to get out to Quartzsite. I'm going to Yuma first and then Quartzsite. And then head out west to California and then go up the coast. And go see Tim from Time for Exploring, Monterey. I booked the campground there. And then I'll head east. Back towards Texas. I may or may not go to Yosemite. Depends on the weather. When will that be? Middle of March? Is there still snow up there then? I really would like to go to Half Rock. Or Half Moon? Half Circle? What do they call that big rock you climb up? Is it even at Yosemite or is that somewhere else? I'm getting confused. Anyways, I really want to go to Yosemite. And who knows, I might even go to the Grand Canyon on the way home too. Because it's kind of on the way. But I'll see you guys all in the morning. Either on this video or in the next video. And you'll know in about 2 seconds whether I'm ending this video or it's continuing to the next day. I'll just have to wait and see. Saturday, February 11th. I'm in South Padre Island still. Slept at Tom and Jerry's last night. Woke up this morning to 10 degrees Celsius. It was chilly. But I had breakfast. I'm going to go over in about 15 minutes. The sun's coming up. So I'm going to go show that to you guys. Okay. Then we have a 3-hour, 7-minute drive to Zapata, Texas. To a Boondockers welcome. I think it has 3-amp hookup. 3-amp hookup for $5. Now that's the kind of Boondockers welcome spots I like.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm leaving South Padre Island. I'm here at the ocean. Sun's coming up. It's gonna be the last sunrise I'll see for a long time. Well, over the ocean. I'll see it over the ground, but it's not gonna be the same. I'm not going to see any ocean now until I get to California within about 2 weeks. I'm going to be really sad. Because I love the ocean. It's beautiful, look at it. Oh, it's a half a moon today. And I'm just standing here talking to Donovan in the underground. Hey Donovan, say hi. Thank you. He's a man of few words. Don't say anything funny because there's no way they're picking you up. So, okay, my hands are freezing. So I'm gonna put you in my pocket in about 2 seconds while I videotape the sun rising. I'll see you guys on the road.
Don't be afraid. Look at me. Sing. Your heart. speak to me. Deep in your soul, the three words I love you. Other nights come back to you, other times they follow you. See the moon, it's been out many times, many times.
Cool last night was, you know, I'm only a block away from the ocean and I can still hear the roar of the waves. I mean, when you live in a city, you hear the roar of the cars, trucks, all that during the night.
Morning.
But the roar of the ocean, this is so much better. Well, that's it for South Padre Island. Gotta go to Walmart, start heading west, out to the desert. Gonna miss the ocean. You're a crazy man on the bike here coming. Talk to you guys soon, bye.